Listen intently to the stories of others, and I'll tell you why. Sometimes in life it's easy to get stuck. Stuck in what's comfortable, stuck in what we know, what we think makes us happy. Time starts speeding by, and suddenly you wake up and realize being surrounded by all things familiar, these comfortable things, might be what's holding us back. Someone once said to me, "Just say yes, Michael. You'll never know what will come of it." Start to think life isn't about being comfortable, but just the exact opposite.
Oh, friend.
Have fun.
Oh, yeah, for sure.